was a brakeman on a highball traveling train. Mama, she raised four little children, and her family had a good name. And Papa and Mama wanted all for us they never had. Big brother, little brother, and sister too, none of them turned out half bad. Except me. I'm the black sheep of the family. Big brother went to college and became a doctor, man. I guess he makes about $1 million a year off the folks on insurance plan. He's got a big, long Mercedes Benz and a house overlooking the town. He sits in his jacuzzi and he watches the sun go down. And he feels real sorry for me. The black sheep of the family. Yeah, I drive me a big old semi truck. I'm making payments on a two-room shack. My wife, she waits on tables, and at night she rubs my back. And I tell her what my papa said to my mama when he got off a highball train. Oh, wake me up early, be good to my dogs, and teach my children to pray. Little sister married a banker, yeah, he owns a country club. He bought her a big old racing horse and wanted a good little dog. He buys her big rings and diamonds and a brand new Japanese yacht. They like to get together and talk about all the things they've got, but they never mention me.
Yeah. get rolling, she's doing fine. If somebody wants to know what's becoming of this so-and-so, tell them I'm somewhere lonely in the middle of my time. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line.
Today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up. That's fucked up.
Slide.